Louis de Zoysa, at 1:26 in the morning on the 25th of September 2020, you shot dead Sergeant Matt Ratana. He was the custody sergeant at Croydon Police Station. He had devoted his life to public service. You said that you had an autistic meltdown. You said that you had diminished responsibility. The jury disagreed. The jury found you guilty of murder. The sentence for murder is set by law. It is life imprisonment. So I sentence you to life imprisonment.